Through thousands of hours and uncountable measures of scotch, I've handpicked each and every one of the 53,000 words in Death or Quarter. I know them all. I've spent time with each word, hard time, and tested them for strength, stimulation, and reader pleasure. This is not experimental crap. This is cutting-edge literature. Based on a true story, Death or Quarter is the tale of a bare-knuckle fighter in solitary confinement, reliving his life through a shattered lens. Within these pages, you'll step into a dusty circle surrounded by gangsters cheering for death. You'll feel the weight of inevitability playing both sides of the same dud coin. Your knuckles will connect from the first page until lights out.